So hello and welcome back to Jazz Jackrabbit 2 with Kire and Soten Senho.
Yeah, hi.
So we're still pretty much in the start, so let's just get going. There are these things here. Okay. How are we supposed to get there? From here, obviously. Then we have to be bouncing on these things. Okay, well, you went there already.
I'm on the edge.
Yeah. Okay, I didn't need to bounce onto that, but there's actually tubes here.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm just going past all of them.
Yeah, apparently so, and I'm actually accidentally bouncing on these things, but oh well. I'm getting there someday. Oh, you left all these jewels.
Jesus!
I have to pick up the jewels! Jewels. Every jewel on the way. You can already go wherever you're going.
Far ahead.
Yeah. You can find the exit. I'll just collect the jewels you left behind.
Oh no! Are these cats or foxes? I don't know.
I didn't actually manage to loot a jar. Hey, there's
even... Yes, I left that for you.
Okay, well, good thing that you let me know about it. Or anything.
Sorry.
Oh, I found you.
Yes.
Serves you right. Did you collect already all from here?
I think so.
Yeah, okay. Were those cats? I think those were cats.
Yes.
Yeah,
maybe.
Okay, do you want to go down first?
Yes.
Okay, there wasn't... There's probably some secret, yeah. I was just about thinking that there's gotta be a secret there. It's not going to be like that. Okay, I'm gonna go forward.
Yes.
I'm gonna go back. I stopped you too.
Oh no.
Sorry, but I wanted to... I can't move! I'm stuck!
Good.
I can jump and then I can make you go away, so to speak. Okay. Ah, okay. You got it already. I destroyed that. Oh no! Now it got me too. Bouncing in here. Find the crate to clear the blocks. Well, already done. Okay, you cleared that.
It always bounces on me.
You bounce on me too. It's not always me.
It's always you.
No. Don't lie, bro. Just bounce it over it. I was wondering then what were you doing in there, but okay. I got
a master jumper.
Yep. Absolutely you are. I'm going through the roofs more, okay?
Well, we both have to. There's no way.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, apparently. I already have only one heart.
Oh, you should be more careful. I only have three too, so I don't have that many actually either. Haven't paid enough attention, have
ah!
I was about thinking that I'm gonna collect it away before you, and then you come, and then we're stuck in the middle air, just like on top of each other. There's a carrot. I accidentally injured it.
You're lying.
No, I was trying to kill the cats. You don't want cats, do you?
No.
So I was trying to kill them. And the carrot just drop over me. Beware, flocks of ravens can be very dangerous. You don't say. You don't say. Hey.
Yes?
I could really have a look above if there's crows that I could kill with my flames. Yes. Hey.
Take all those.
They didn't come all, but I was just about to say that be careful that I'm trying to get clear this area from all these freaking crows, and then you just flew right into there.
Well, I didn't see that one.
I'm sorry. Oh no, to die.
Wrong ammo.
Okay. Well, okay. Fire ammo is pretty useful in those, anyhow, so.
Probably.
It is. Other ammo could be useful too, but it at least is.
Oh, my slow fire.
Damn. Well, you have to be collecting pretty much most of the ammo now. Like that, I mean. For fast fire things, so that you can get it into a more fast firing. Because otherwise, it's going to be painful for you.
It is already.
But as such, you could try to now then use other ammo too. We could try to be learning this sort of thing.
Maybe.
Why didn't you shoot? Ah. I accidentally jumped. Gats. Beware of gats.
Oh,
and
no.
Ravens. Oh dear. Gats. Gats. What's it saying in here? To remove the block, look to the tallest building. And there's actually coins here that I need to collect, at least. We gotta go up. In the very right side, there's the... As I said, coins that I have to pick up.
Okay.
Like in here. At least there was something on top there as well. I don't know what it was. I didn't get a good glimpse.
Whatever that did, it did it.
Yes, it was opening a path, but I was saying that I saw something on top here somewhere, but I'm not sure where exactly. I think I saw. Maybe I think incorrectly. I'm gonna fly past those.
Okay.
Yep. And it's so easy with this kind of a ability. It cleared this path.
Okay.
Ah!
Oh. You cat. Damnable cat.
Yeah. Indeed. Oh. Sewers. We're gonna be going into the sewers.
Nobody likes sewers.
Choose a cover to stomp away. Which one do you want?
I'm thinking of this one.
Okay. I just... Well, actually it was a good choice because I got coins.
Good.
I already have coins.
Just more coins here.
And I went into the same thing again. Yeah, I'm following you now. Where they are exactly, I do not know. They are down there, but I can't get there yet. From here, at least, so... Fast fire. Do not try to pulse me into the fast fire now, then. Alright, and more cats. There's a carrot. I don't know if you need carrots. So,
yeah, I need one.
Ah!
Oh no.
Do you still need to go get the carrot? I guess so. Okay, there's milk here. I want all the milk. All of it. I always think it was milk, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Always, can't always be sure if it's... Why did you hit it before and now you don't hit it? That's weird.
Really?
Yeah, because this guy hit it already before in that angle, so it was like... You're not being careful enough. Like
I'm never careful.
This is like... It's kind of funny how they're almost like trying to be dropping down when you're like in the very edge.
Yeah.
On there. They say that, I'm going to drop. Ah, it's all about those things again.
My points.
I didn't try though. Yay, coins. I need this. Oh, So where am I going to be landing from here then? Somewhere very high up top. Okay. I wonder how far you're already in front of me. Or
probably
this is actually backwards. If I go there, I probably have to go and drop down here because I didn't know that it was like that.
Okay.
So
damn cats.
I have to come all the way back down and then I can go again. Like come and get there. This is quicker. Not get bounced around by those. I'm trying to be running back to you. I wonder how far you've already managed to get. Well, at least there's a cat here.
Well, I didn't kill those ones in the middle.
You didn't! I didn't notice. I saw your flying saucer topping down, so you're up top of me, I'm pretty sure.
Am I?
Yes. And now you're on the finish line.
Yes. Okay.
Yay! Next episode. Secret Files is done. Enter to continue into the next one. Okay. I don't remember what the name was, but it's a castle level. We're in a castle.
Finally.
Remote castle.
There's
points. How am I supposed to get over here? Collect points to activate bonus warp devices. Oh, I never knew. Like, this would be the normal level to start from.
Yeah. Took my turtle.
Oh my god! I took your turtle! I have to use those. Oh, there's coins there. Need to go and get those, then I'm going down. Oh, and maybe could destroy the heads from the knights in armor. Again, you took my turtle.
It's not your turtle.
Oh, Paul's spin you around so you can go even faster. I know, and I don't necessarily want.
Kick would buy.
That's fast fire.
Well, you can take it.
Okay. Well, I got into here, so let's go and collect. Oh, it's just a carrot. I don't need a carrot. Well, I'm coming there even faster.
Faster than what?
Faster than otherwise. Faster without it, at least. Okay, and then going through the apples, and then it's pushing me all the way to here. And here, in the end, at least, there was the balls, at least, wasn't there?
Like
the
kind of. I don't remember.
Kind of first time, first type boss. There was usually some sort of bosses in the end. Not anything that may be amazing, but there was at least one type. Okay. I don't know if. Probably only in the last. Like, well, I guess I have to get to you. It's always like we meet and we don't. We are separated and then we again meet and then we're again separated and then we meet up and.
It's always bad when we meet.
Why? Don't you like me?
No.
Do you hate me?
Yes.
Quite sad. Well, feel what you can with the Sukari Rush.
If I can't find anything.
There's probably nothing.
Probably not.
But there's one up. Okay, well, you can take it.
If I can.
Well, you can. Because I'm not gonna come and try to take it from you.
No!
Okay. Can I help somehow?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Yet. What was that again?
I don't know.
So it was there, okay.
No.
Okay, well, I'm.
I don't know. Can I do this? I'm so bad at jumping.
Well, not necessarily, but it is not a very easy one, for sure, considering it's all the way there.
No.
Let's see. Like, from here into there. Is it like there was no way from to the top from here anyhow? So I don't think there was, at least.
Don't think so.
No, not at least from here. So, most assumably not any easier way.
No.
So to speak, easier way. I can try to investigate, but I can't. See anything at least.
I'm always jumping too early. No.
Besides, it might be that when we are playing on one keyboard, that sometimes the keys don't wanna be actually taking effect so much.
Maybe.
Anyhow. Yeah, from here it would be a lot easier if one could go there from here.
But one cannot.
Yeah. That's a no go on it.
I just can't do it.
And I don't think there's any way I could do it, like, because I don't have the double jump even.
Yeah.
But it's very close, but you can't quite make it like that at least. There's at least the coins in there, so I'm gonna be making and having a loop if the coins take me there, or I think there was even something in top there as a coin mark.
Maybe.
Should I try to avoid this first and see if there was something on top as well, because I'm not... Like, there's at least something here. To those that like... things. Oh, maybe I'll just go into this and have a loop. I actually need two more. So, that won't work for the moment. But I don't think I've missed any coins that I've seen, but it might be that I have. I'm kind of really annoyed when I missed coins, so to speak, though.
Yeah. Damn you.
Well, I guess we'll just go past this. It's not too serious if we don't get everything. Sus, but...
I'm going to exit.
Okay. That's fine. We were, like, just wondering if we could go, but... I was hanging in there. Like, this time around, it's kind of interesting when we actually start from different positions. Didn't we?
Yeah.
We're not too close to each other, so we actually have a specified, like, a place where one starts from the other direction and the other one starts from another spot. Which is quite fun. So, I think. At least. Ah. And there are even these kind of things now that actually require a specific type of ammo. Or otherwise you cannot pass through them. If you don't have that very specified type of ammo. Should I go investigate into that direction first? I don't wanna miss anything.
Don't you?
No. Generally speaking, I don't.
That's bad.
Why? Why is it bad not to want to miss anything? I guess I'll go here. I'm just feeling that maybe I should have been there first, but oh well. Can't be sure anymore. No, 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 I don't wanna be going all the way into here. No, I would have needed to stop myself.
Too bad.
Yeah, because there was a coin that I would have needed.
Can you get this coin? I don't know. Probably not. So I have to take them, probably.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I think so. I need to take them.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I got back here. I don't want to go down into the other direction yet. Press down and jump. Yeah, this is specifically specified that it's my place in top here and your place is down there more if you maybe even have a place where you need to be. But yeah, I have to specify if I'm going to go into this direction or the other way. It's very difficult to decide which way to go though. Specifically when we don't know where you are and where I am. If I go there, I can't come back there.
How can I get there?
So I don't think I wanna go there. Not at least as of yet. Oh, and there's actually coins too. Too many coins! Everywhere there's coins!
Coins are everywhere.
Yep. Actually, might I be able to freeze this so then I can pass into here? That's actually work, lovely.
Oh no, I took a coin. I don't know. Is this a place where you could have come?
I have no idea anymore. This is very difficult to actually say and specify if I could or if I couldn't. Specifically when I know that I want to still at least get the one coin from here before I... But I have basically a decision, I think, that I need to be making which way I'm going to be going. So, yeah. It's kind of a... hard to say. Okay. But I have 25 coins anyhow, so that's not a very small amount anyways. Like in here, I have to specify if I go down or... Is there something special in down or is this then the way to go somewhere? I have no idea. Yeah. That's what I have to do to get
What do you think? Probably you cannot come here either.
Probably not. I bet I can't because I have no idea at least where it would be. No idea.
Why did you spawn again?
Any idea how many coins you have now then?
18 I think it was.
Okay.
Now it's 23.
Okay, I have 25 still. Hey, I see you.
Okay.
So I came to your direction. I'm not sure if there would have been indeed the other direction that I could have gone that would have led me right into here, but no idea, so...
Do you know if there's carrots anywhere?
Not yet. I came from there, so I can't go back there. So basically we just met now. So...
Carrots!
There's something at least on the right side, as in coin, I mean. Yeah, and carrots on top, yeah. Okay, I would need to break that. I mean, basically, either one of us could go into that spot, coins. Do you want to try to go into that one?
Okay.
I'm trying to jump over that. Because there was more coins, so that if there happens to be another place, then I can go there.
Craig is King Doofus. Who is Craig?
I don't know. And he's a king of doofuses. Because if there happens to be another spot I can try it, I have 30 coins too, so... I think there was just simply plenty of coins around.
I think so.
Well, at least you're getting a little bit more faster fire again.
Yeah.
Basically, I think that's the way I would need to go, so I'm gonna come here and have a look down first. Yeah, there were plenty of little jewels there. Did you need a carrot? There was one here below, still.
Okay.
Here. 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 Not there.
Okay.
I don't know what it was doing there, but it was there. Anyhow, so... But I guess in a place where you have died and you don't have the fast fire, that's probably actually the place where it's the most useful to be using those different type of ammos.
Yeah.
Makes things so much... Well, I... Is it me?
Yes, you too. It's not me.
Like, I didn't pick up anything almost, so... Oh, I took a one up from there.
That's okay, I'm still ahead of you.
Oops! I don't wanna go to exit yet! No! See, this is the boss I was talking about. So, the beat the queen, shoot her off her ledge. And there was stuff that was trying to... Like, he was blowing wind that dropped blocks. This is the only boss that I remember a little bit.
Okay.
dropped blocks, like, probably you should come after I try first to go there, and let's see when you will be coming, because it may be also bad if we're both there at the same time.
Maybe.
Because then we're
bouncing off each other.
Yeah, just a little bit. Just go. Off the ledge. Be horrible.
Maybe I can come too, or not.
I guess you can come. It's just the shouting and then the blocks that she drops from this guy.
Oh no.
Just be try to... Yeah, that's the annoying thing when she has those blocks. At least we can shoot Glendy at the time when she's like dropping those. Again, that thing. Freak hitting me into the head. It's not very difficult, but still. At least now when I remember this one. Congratulations, you can now exit the castle! Woohoo! We can exit the castle! Yay! We defeated a bad rabbit queen!
Bad rabbit.